Churches of my denomination in the town I was staying. The white people gathered around the altar, the blacks clustered by the door. After the good minister had served out the bread and wine to a portion of those near him, he said, "These may withdraw, and others come forward." Thus he proceeded till all the white members had been served. Then he took a long breath, and looking out towards the door, exclaimed, "Come up, colored friends, come up, for you know God is no respecter of persons." I haven't been there to see the sacraments taken since. The Church and Prejudice, 1841. Frederick Douglass.